What's the first thing an accounting firm has to do in order to facilitate change?
They have to come from possibility, and they have to have a vision for where they're trying to head and why. You know, Simon Sinek's why, find your why, figure out what's the reason. Where are we headed? What are we trying to achieve? How's life going to be better when we get there? I like to say that inside CPA firms, a lot of times it's a little bit like we're all on a road trip together. We're all getting in the car and going somewhere, and young people say, where are we headed? And their leaders say, I don't know. And that usually makes a couple of them get off and out at the next exit or rest stop. So I think that firms have to generate that. Where are we headed? Why are we going there? How is life going to be better for us, for clients, for our talent? I think that's number one. And any specific change, like why would we implement this technology, we have to have a vision for it too. Start with the end in mind. And where are we headed with this? How will life be better? And then you can come from possibility and drive that change.